How do you add vectors? Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang. I've been teaching college math for almost a decade, and we're here to discuss exactly that. How do you add vectors? Now, by now, you know what a vector is and what it does, and now it's time to start thinking about some operations involving vectors, and what we're here today is talk about addition. Now, you know by now a vector has two components, and so when you want to add two different vectors, you just need to be sure that you add their respective components. I have here the basic structure of what two vectors would look like. First vector is u1 and u2, and the second vector, which I'm going to call using letters v, v1 and v2. So here are some examples of a u and v vector. Suppose you have 3, 2, and you have another vector, let's just say negative 1, 5. Now, to add these two particular vectors together, you will just add the different components involving them. So for example, we would add the 3 and the negative 1, as well as the 2 and the 5. So basically what you would do is make some room here. You have 3 plus negative 1, and then 2 plus 5. Now, 3 plus negative 1, that's like saying 3 minus 1. And so the very new first component will be 2. And basically 2 plus 5, as you know, is going to give you 7. So that'll be the second component of the added vectors. So I hope this gives you a glimpse as to how to add vectors. And I'm Jimmy Chang, and math is power.